Hi, good afternoon everyone. Today we are going to see a video on how to register for EASIEST in the CDSL web portal. Please visit cdslindia.com. Please click on the Easy EASIEST menu. Please click on the Register for EASIEST. Please enter the 8-digit DPID. Please enter the 8-digit client ID. Please tick the box and press continue. Please enter the OTP that is received in the registered mobile number. Press continue. Please enter your preferred username. Please answer the security questions. Please click on the security questions. Please enter your answer. Please confirm the answer. Please tick on the trusted account type and press continue. If registration is successful, press OK to continue. Please enter the trusted account ID. Then press submit. Please enter the OTP. Press OK to continue. The request to register the trusted account was sent to your DP for DP's authorization. Press OK. Press continue. You are finished. The registration is successful. You can log in with your user ID and password. Thanks for using EASIEST.